be a lady in the streets in a dress with her hair tied up. Or I can be a freak in the sheets in the...
Yeah, what are you? What up? What the fuck is this place? I always forget.
Yeah,
I met Cresta with the homie house. And yeah, man, it's not a day out. I'm here for some equipment and shit.
Tell them what you're getting, boy.
I'm getting a custom wallet and shit. So yeah, what's the come doing? I like free shit. Like, yo, what are they doing though? I like free stuff. Them slashes though.
Yes, please. That's right.
What if the cup was fucking huge?
You'd be happy.
Yeah, I'll be happy.
Of the small.
You guys just got small intentionally. Oh, there's an Xbox. What games do you have there?
Xbox One.
The games that are in there, I like to play some things.
I just to go to our shop, it's just over there.
Is it free? Like, is it okay to play?
Anyone? Yes, you can go and play.
Best controller by far, like you. They need to give your boy this Xbox though.
This thing working. Yours is working.
Yeah. Please plug in the Disney based thing, that thing.
Where?
Oh yeah, like click on that shit. Like you need to click on the shit.
Which shit?
The Disney thing.
Wow.
It needs to reconnect or some shit.
So just call one of the assistants.
I don't know what to do.
Because I'm holding the vlog camera, I can't do shit.
What must I press?
You need to press the thing.
Where?
Here, switch it on, this thing, whatever. Find it, whatever. Please plug in to continue, please. Games. How's that? Buy a game, bruh.
Oh, buy a game.
Yeah. Halo 5 is coming out. Shout out to Paul.
I don't like
people. Where is the entrance from? Incredible connection. They're fucking kidding me. All those boxes have Xbox Ones. Me here. We need to check.
We need to get out.
Such being broke.
I wake up on a daily basis and count this money up. I'm already rich. I go so already riches. I fell in love with the Dodi. I fell in love with the Roly. I wake up, pray every morning. These demons, they calling my soul. I said, for calling you hoes. I'm balling out of control. I'm balling out of control. If I can give everything back to you, all this passion I got, all I.
This is Zelda, bro. That's Zelda shit. Skyrim!
Yeah. Oh.
But it's $100.
You're joking.
I'm getting this one piece joint.
How can kitchens be so expensive?
Next time I'm coming for Deadpool. Focus, the computers are up. Next time I'm coming for Deadpool.
Come for it, dog.
What? See. What are them razors? How's anyone razors, bro? Don't you want razors?
What's that? Is that what it's called? Razor.
Razor.
Oh, razor. I thought it was called cock. No, dude, I don't have $1,000. What else do I have?
Oh, customer. You can customize your Xbox and get a cover. Oh, that's Mario Fire. The one, look at Lugi. The boy needs to get that shit. Lugi.
This is truly. I have the exact wallpaper.
I'm taking that phone. Shit home with me, fuck. And mine is kind of worn out, like you.
No,
it's worn out.
But look at this shit, nigga.
It's fire, bro. Shit.
Luffy. Mugiwara.
That's only fire, though. I'm a bit doing a YouTube channel review shit. Like, no, not messages. But this is not a Huawei. It's a Sony. What? Selfie Inception. Doesn't have plastic.
But like,
iPhone. Green food. Blackberry sucks. Oh, yeah, so this. Now, here's the deal, bruh. Huh. The boy needs this shit. No. Just in tonight. I have the cameras on fire here, bruh. Yeah, how's it? This is fire, bro.
What's that? S6, man.
Yeah, this is selfie shit.
So it's clearer than.
Yeah, so much clearer. Because you pay much more. Pay much more. So you can take multiple shit.
So dope.
Yeah.
And you can edit it.
I think so. How is your boy? S6. Then you have the Note. Here's the Note, bro.
This is the same.
Not the same. This one has a stylus or something. Yeah, it has a stylus. The Galaxy Note 5.
Must they delete your pictures?
Fuck them pictures. But the lighting on this one is too good. If a nigga only had money, till I get my money right. Da 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 da. Bitches, bitch. Also, you didn't buy Jordans.
How's
it
didn't do what?
You didn't buy Jordans. You said you were gonna
bruh, fuck me. Bruh, me,
bro. Why you always lying?
I'm not a cheese boy like a scab lover.
No, you got me fucked up. Look, I bought three.
You went to Pesta to go buy it.
I'm money. That's legendary as fuck.
What? Going to Pesta to buy bread, no?
Yeah. What? Him is to buy bread. Who does that? I'm legendary. Yo, shout out at your boy. I'm out of the bitch. Yeah. I'm looking for my car. I'm recording a vlog segment. Come find my car. Where my car at, though? Where my car at? Oh my god. This is my car. I just parked it here. It's not here. It's all your boy's car. I'm kidding, I came in here by text and I think it's raining. Yo,
no,
fuck.
It's not raining.
Bitch, it's raining.
No.
Nigga.
It's about to rain.
Serious, it's raining.
It's about to rain.
We can hear the shit on the ceiling. Nigga, play. It's raining. Yeah, I'm recording. Yo. I need a ride. See a beamer over there. Let me see my shit. Trust,
I think it's working again.
Mm-hmm. I need to come and learn more.
on that joint.
None of this shit can fade it. I came out the trenches, I really made it. I came out the gutter, I really made it. I stack up this butter, I gotta save it. Stack up the shutter, you gotta save it. Shoot out the car, ain't no lovey-dovey. These bitches, they looking for hubby-hubby. I'm looking for paper and in the city. I got a bitch located in every city. Gotta have them sticks on us in every city. Take the private, it's ugly, all right, here we getting it. Spent like 700,000 on both the benders. I got love for the city, I jug and get it.
I wake up on a daily basis. I count the money, man, I'm already rich. I go so hard with these riches. I fell in love with the dotty. I fell in love with the rolling. Wake up and pray every morning. Demons, they calling my soul.
I say fuck all of you hoes. I'm ballin' out of control. I'm ballin' out of control. I'm ballin' out of control. I'm ballin' out of control.
I need acknowledgement. If I got it, then tell me I got it then. I'm ballin' out of control. Keep on receiving the scholarships. Mail coming to the.
I vula no more band on Shobole Fridge. The Vula Aba authorized by some meaning. I'm Ross. Who's a massa conintella Fedele Fridge? Nixo was there. Ugoji. Uba no Jushi's one.
Ushone.
Ushone. Uba no Bevulenga. See, peace card.
I had a little titula.
Awesome 7 zin.
He's a push on a commission.
No, he hasn't Rosa Gibonia Pimina to lend. Ugoji, if Fridge sells a peg, Uti Kono Anian is Konitamatis, 9 men young Ienza.
Lalela Daddy, uma sengekho ukudla li switcher off gone.
Liyasalka.
Alivele nje libandisa amanzi noanyaniso
susela.
Lizi switcher off bese liyadefrost amase liemd. Ngaphandle kwalokho abalaleli ngizobafakela lesithombe zazo zonke lezi zinto engikhuluma ngazo kwipage lami elithi Siboniso Mtshali. Becheck ipage lami nje kuFacebook sikhuluma ngazo zonke izinto zobuchwepheshe nezinye ke thinto of forex kodwa bazokwazi ukuthi beyibone yonke
isikhathi kuFacebook. And drizzly as fuck, it's windy, deserted, there's no one here. Meds ain't got no people no more. Yo, graffiti everywhere.
Really? Yeah, they defaced the place.
Yeah, it's fucked up. And the sky ain't looking so good, like, yo. Fuck.
What a presentation.
Your boy needs some food, though. I need some food to think. Shout out at your boy. Yeah. Your boy KB, I'm chilling like it's fucking 11 p.m. Yo, I'm like on Facebook, I'm bored as fuck, so I decided to go through fucking Facebook. And yo, I landed on this other like Facebook page, like they are bitches for days. Like, yo, got your boy tripping. Like, yo, ladies, like, yo, I don't need to holler though. Like, these girls are just too fine, like, too much, like, yo. I even called the homie in papers to, like, confirm, like, yo. Like, look at that person, bro, like, really? Like, my girl, like, yo, what do you eat? What the fuck do you eat? Where do you live, the first thing? You need to shout out at your boy. If you happen to come across this video, go to Twitter and find your boy. Like, yo, I need you. Need, like, you need me in your life. Like, yo, I like your boy though. She fire. Like, yo, I like them thick ladies. Like, yo, y'all thick ladies out there, keep doing your thing. Like, I fucking fully support y'all. Like, yo, I'll fucking do a vlog about thick girls. Like, y'all are just a work of art. Okay, next photo. Okay, this is not gonna help me like sleep at night. What? What you doing to the tree though? Like, what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing to the tree? Like, yo, hold up, chill, my girl. And she kinda old too, I think. Ooh, too sexy. Am I tripping? And too cute? Like, yo, 3-in-1. Like, them thighs beyond fleek. And even trippy. Like this, don't get it confused. This is not me being thirsty. I'm not being thirsty while I'm doing this. Like, check out this comment though. Like this, this is how I'm feeling inside. Like, yo, check out this comment. Okay, I see you. They're not thighs, like, where are the thighs though? But you got a finance body, I ain't even gonna hit on that. Why are you wearing shades like indoors? Scales though. Too sweet. Too sweet. Like, she looks too sweet, like, I wouldn't even fuck with her. Okay, I would, but, like, you. Composure, composure. I know myself. She too goddamn, like, yo, she's so yellow though. Like, she's even more yellow than me. You know when, like, they are yellow than me, like, that's fire, like, that yellow bonfire. Like, yo. And the hair, like, the hair. I'm not even gonna just be a perv and look at the titties and them smoothest thighs. Like, look at the hair though. The hair, the hair is so on point. Like, them lines, like, straight back beyond fleek as fuck. I'm going through. Like, I'm gonna stop in a moment. I'm not gonna fucking waste my night doing this because I don't even know half of these ladies out here. So it's like pointless. I'm trying to find someone bomb, like the last. I'm a classic ass. You can fuck with me. All classic ass. Like, yo. Like. What? That ass though. Like, I ain't even gonna hate on that. That's fire. Like, highlight your boy. Like. Yo. Yeah. Okay, enough of that. The boy out. I don't even know, like, if this is a vlog or just a. I don't know. Shout out to your boy. Love y'all. Hope y'all are good. And there's a strike at school. Shit is going down. Like, yo. And I'm gonna hashtag vets fees must fall. Ain't nobody got 10. They want 10% on top of what they fucking already want. Like, yo, like, that's too much. You know how much, like, 10% of 1,000 rents is like 100 rents. Like, so, if you are killing niggas or shit. Because vets, most of us, like, yo, we come from some disadvantaged backgrounds. I for myself, does that make sense? But, like, me, myself, yeah, that, like, makes sense. I don't really come from a rich family or anything. I come from, not broke, but my mom, like, I have a single parent and she, like, struggles to keep your boy in school. Thus, she's, like, paying my fees and that's so hard on her. She can't cope, blah, 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 blah. I'll, like, share the sad story, but, like, generally, like, it's too much. Like, this too much. Like, this shit is gets your boy emotional, but, like, it's too much, though. Like, don't put a price on education. You might be blocking someone who's gonna fucking cure cancer because of that fucking 10%. But, yeah, man, I hope, like, this strike reaches an end with a positive conclusion, no increase on that ish. Like, yo, I hope somebody who is important, like, hears us. Yes, us out, because these people are not taking, like, the marches and the protests, like, really seriously. So, yeah, it's been a long day today, and shout out to your boy, I'm already bitch, yeah.
Nigga, please watch your mouth. I'm the one without a die, yeah, and I rock Kentucky blue on these hoes.